ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Robert E. Stafford Ice Arena on the campus of Plattsburgh State for this afternoon's ECAC Women's West Championship game between the Elmira Soaring Eagles and your Plattsburgh State Cardinals. Let's meet this afternoon's starting lineups first for visiting Elmira. Starting at left wing, a junior from Rochester, New York, number 8, Ashley Ryan. Starting at right wing, a junior from Ajax, Ontario, number 27, Aaron Weston. Starting at center ice, a senior from Canton, Michigan, number 25, Candace Hammerlin. Starting at defense, a junior from Shawville, Ontario, number 2, Lindsay Burroughs. And a junior from Regina, Saskatchewan, number 19, Brooke Wilcox. Starting at home, a senior from Fort Hammond, Virginia, number 31, Lisa Marshall. The Soaring Eagles are coached by Dean Jackson, who is in his second season. He's assisted by Josh Pearson. And now, introducing the starters for your Plattsburgh State Cardinals. Senior from Hampton, Connecticut, number 77, Ellie Vakos. Starting at right wing, a senior from Point Pleasant, New Jersey, number 15, Chelsea Vakos. Starting at center ice, a sophomore from Huntley, Illinois, number 20, Joanna. Starting on defense, a junior from Oakville, Ontario, number 3, Mia Ferrero. And a sophomore from Oakville, Ontario, number 22, Andrea Seisman. And starting at goal, the senior from West Covina, California, season, he's assisted by Danielle Blanchard. Your officials for this afternoon's contest, Ron Jacobs, Drew White, Patrick Breed, and Everett Brickle. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand, remove your caps as we honor America with our national anthem as sung by the Plattsburgh State Gospel Choir.
Stop.
Jenna Ferraro. 2 minutes for trivia. The Elmira Holding.
court.
Thank you.
Number 25, Tennis Lambert. Time of the Elmira goal, 3 minutes 21 seconds. Lester with Lambert.
Oh.
Elmira County number 22, Ella Stewart, 2 minutes for holding. Time of the Elmira County, 10 minutes, 13 seconds. Stewart, 2 minutes for holding. At this advertise the 2014 ECAC Women's West runner-up, the Elmira Soaring Eagles. And the rest of the captains from Elmira, please come forward and accept the runner-up trophy. And now let us congratulate the 2014 ECAC Women's West Ice Hockey Champions, the Plattsburgh Cardinals.
The ECAC in Plattsburgh, thank you for your support